Battery replacement tutorial for extended battery module of online S series. Please take the following safety precautions. The batteries are hot swappable. It is not necessary to power down the UPS. Do not replace the battery when the UPS is operating in battery mode. Remove jewelry and other metal objects. Use tools with insulated handles. Only use replacement batteries certified by CyberPower systems. To start, remove the right front panel by loosening the two screws. Remove the battery connector from the battery compartment cover and disconnect it. Remove the three retaining screws from the battery compartment cover and remove the cover. Pull out the battery tray and replace it with a new one. Tighten the screws to secure the cover. Connect the battery connector and secure it onto the battery compartment cover. Slide the left front panel into the slots and secure it with two screws. For the left side, please repeat the procedure as on the right side. Finally, remember to reset the battery replacement date using the power panel software. You may also run the battery test by using the LCD screen of the UPS, by using the power panel software, or an installed management card. Warning: do not open the batteries. Released electrolyte is harmful to the skin and eyes. Do not dispose in fire, as it may explode. Follow all local ordinances regarding the proper disposal of batteries.